Chinese Burgundians. Oh, Burgundians is so good. Oh, I did that wrong. Ah, that needed to be underneath as well. Whoopsies. Oh. I was not prepared for the Chinese start. Wish they'd just start you with 50 food and minus 1 bill. Like, it would just make it less annoying. It wouldn't make them any stronger. It would just make them more consistent. Eco upgrades, strong cannons, Studia exists, lots of stuff. The eco techs especially are just insane. It's unpunished? You can't even beat it. This doesn't go underneath, we need the sheep. This tier is being stupid. Can't even believe it. I love way too much this game though. Oh yeah, the relic bonus as well. Relic bonus and cheap light cav means that you just can get the relics really easily too. So yeah, just their entire kit gives you a lot. Oh, we got too many here. Wow, did I not shift Q that? What is going on? This is a rough start. Oh, not so far away. Probably gonna have to take the sheep actually. So we can get this directly under. Nope. Oh, we killed it. The button is just conceal the deal, but it also exists. Okay, whatever. Alright, let's delete all these. Oh no. Really bad. Wasn't paying enough attention. Oh, my other boar is still alive too. Oh, where are they going? One. Yeah, this start is actually atrocious. This is a lot of idle time, a lot of inefficiency everywhere. This is better than 1200 ELO probably, but that's pretty bad. Eleven XX. I don't know. It's like 15XX. Okay, let's go. Let's go auto everything while I grab my food. We're gonna have to buy a little bit to get up. From the bowl, we got rice today. Did the bill do something funny while I wasn't looking? That's why I always spam click. Oh, I forgot to queue bills. Gotta buy 300, it looks like. With 4, we're not gonna get 100. So we'll probably just have to sell all the wood. It's fine though. But there's some wood here. I should win that now. Yep. I think you got the first hit initially, but then we self-guarded. That was good. How does that work? You press the guard button, and then you press your own scout cav, and he protects himself real good. Hacker with all these hackers. It's like a real accusation these days. Never seen that trick before. Yeah, Spirit of the Law figured it out recently, actually. Pretty useful. I mean, it's not like it was added into the game recently, but nobody knew about it for a long time. I want to get 2 monasteries. We don't really want to buy anything else, we'll just wait for the wood for bow saw. gonna see that I have light cap. These are the scouts. Oh my god, does he not see that I have an upgrade on these things? Where's the monk? Oh, I thought he came out, but he didn't. Oh, he just got light cap. Oh, you know what's cool is, where did I actually send this monk up here? I definitely didn't. So what is wrong with this game? That's a bunch of weapons. Oh, that's really bad. Yo, is he really that stupid? Should have that. There's probably no way I get that out though. He sees me. He has more than me too. I will kill his guy. Okay, he invested a lot into this, at least. I wonder if I can get in without letting him in. Nope! Wow, did you see that? My guy randomly, like, went down a bit. He just randomly, like, instead of going straight in, he just, like, I don't even know what that move was. That was so stupid, though. Oh my god. Wow, we got three though. Can't believe we got three. That's actually insane. He invested more into this too, so I'm in a good spot. Clear cut those a little bit. We just want to get a castle soon. We just don't quite have enough stone income. Need to add that. Too many here. So what's the comp here, though? Like, we don't have anything against bombard cannons, right? Albuchukes? I mean, sounds good. Yeah, that's probably what I want. He doesn't have siege engineers, so his dudes are not as good as well. Go here. Once that's up, we'll go up. Basically, after these fills are complete. Oh, I sent some farmers away. Go up, go eam. I love how I'm like gaining distance on these things somehow, even though we should be the same speed. We're gonna have a blacksmith. Get him. I need one of those for thumb ring. Whoopsies. Come on, get one. Dang, that's really bad. Oh, I messed him up. Well, we killed his monk, but we lost three monks. I really don't want to make more, too, because it's like, it's not my comp. I want to prevent him from getting a four castle, actually. Yeah, we need ballistics. Okay. Dude. He's got some weird upgrade that's kind of like ballistics, but even better. Okay, well, we need masonry first. We don't have siege engineers with a sieve, so it's kind of yikes. I guess we go for that one first. Honestly, like, the uptime's not too bad. As long as we don't get housed. We need to get masonry. Or architecture. Get here. We also need handcart. He's gonna have bombards, that's the problem. Oops. Who's dying? Oh my god. Oh, that hits this. That's really bad. I should be able to kill it, maybe? He's splitting them. Okay, obviously we're gonna need more creps though. I don't wanna buy more, but we need like... We should be able to kill this before, like, pretty quickly, actually. Why did I add that farm? Let's... shooting. Can we just... Oh, that needed to kill. That really needed to kill. I think he sees. Sees that I have these. I don't think he sees all of them. It's a lot of skirms, but honestly, I'm almost able to fight them. He's adding in cat up now. He doesn't quite have the upgrades, though. Okay, this cat and my cab are like really bugging out. We don't really, like, we can't go Chooks. We're definitely just dead. We don't really have anything with this Civ. Probably should have just gone all in. I'm gonna get pretty housed here in just a sec. Oh. No, no, no. Oh, I misclicked. Okay, we live to see another day. Barely. Okay, come on, monks. Where are my monks? Need to put these in the back, that's for sure. I don't really have any way to push, though. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's maybe a problem. Also potentially not. Switching from there. Kind of delaying the inevitable here. Still don't have enough farms. Okay, the Chukanus just kept running forward on their own. Oh yeah. I mean, I guess if I put this up here, he can't range it with anything, right? So it's technically a good idea. Where's the other one? Wait. I'm missing a relic somewhere. I can't find it. Oh my god. Oh wait, no, they're both. Man, why are the houses moving up here? We don't have chemistry, guys. I just realized. That's a pretty important one. Strongest paladins, though. Oh man. Wait. I thought I had 70 on food. What is going on? Did I just. Wait, what? Maybe I'm just stupid. Maybe I had just a bunch of guys like on food, but not actually like on food. Okay, half my army is just kind of chilling in the back. Oh, that's dead. Don't think I can really do anything from here. Oh yeah, where are my monks at? They both died somehow. Still playing. It's more farm space, I guess. Bring these to the back. Oh, I have them. Need to stop sending guys in. Wait, what? Wonder if we could get out there. Get that one. Kill the bills, that's the key. We have no way to push, right? We won't be needing that. We need to go. Oh my god, I have to go capped around, don't I? What's even here? Oh, there's a mining camp. I didn't see it. Not having guilds with this civ is pretty rough. Capturam into what he has is pretty bad, though. Oh, two man saws being researched. Oh, he's just gonna wall up. Wait, we have Siege Ram with the Civ. Okay. That's slightly better.
Okay.
I think the little raid that I had. Well, I mean, I have been raiding a little bit here. The raids have been good. The problem is, like, it's so impossible to push this. Time sensitive that I get this. Take that out. Oh my god, we might actually get it. Oh, that's really good. Okay, that gives me a little bit of hope. Need to replace some of these arbs. Just two. Man, I can't really afford anything. Flamish! The button! Wait, this is not actually gonna be a good button. Wait, I can defend this. Like the perfect choke for this, right? Monk, go to the back. Here we go. what I like to see. I think his economy is ruined, right? Not really. I mean, this, Oh! GG! He's done! GG! Ay, ay, ay. I mean, he probably didn't need to do that. He probably could have just reboomed. There was still gold in the map, too. Morg doesn't really like these long games, I think. He's probably coming back to chat. You just needed bombard cannons. Like, what's going on? Just make more bombard cannons. Like, one bombard cannon here, and I can't do this. Because he just kills the arbs. The only reason I was able to hold here is because there was nothing really killing the arbs. The vineyards, eh. That's like two relics. It's fine, but it's not crazy. I just didn't have any space as well. Like, I had a pretty good space, but still was floating so much wood. I was starting to clear this area out. Probably ended up having maybe too many production buildings. I don't know. These stables were poorly placed as well. Winning without going to his base. Yeah, I got in one time with a few light cav. I wonder how good that was. Yeah. I had three relics, so, I mean, I was in a good spot there. Yeah, the eco was equivalent. I think he had better units, but I don't know. Camels against skirms is probably not going to be very good. And castles. Definitely wouldn't have done anything. Like, you have to fight the castle war. It was two castles versus two castles. We were both spending all of our resources into repairs and making trebs. There's no res for anything else. If you have extra res, you spend it on more trebs. But I had architecture pretty early, so I think that helped. But I did end up losing all this, so. Close game.